So the flight was about 30 to 45 minutes to get down to the ship. Spent about a half hour on deck loading the supplies, took a little bit of gas, and then another 15 minutes back to the northeast into the disaster zone to land them there at a school where the Japanese Self-Defense Force was there to receive the supplies, pick them up, and then distribute them to the local populace.